Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 7, Verse 1. Now when Solomon's prayers were ended, fire came down from heaven, burning up all the offerings, and the house was full of the glory of the Lord.